Hey guys, Wolf K. Cobb.
ABK.
And we're here for Super Shy Guy Gaming. We're gonna play some Dead or Alive.
Chomp.
We've been doing this for a while. I think we're actually on the wrong sides, but that's okay. We're
gonna go. Oh, yeah, we are. It's okay.
No worries.
Versus. I haven't played this game in a minute.
No worries.
Solo
I've never done tags, so we can work.
Let's do solo, please. Oh, okay.
Oh, actually, yeah, let's do this. There we go, on player two. Alright.
Alright.
Dude, did you see the update for this game? It came out like a night ago. They're adding in another character. I need to buy this though, but
they're adding in another character.
Mai, from King of Fighters.
Yeah, dude.
She is my biggest video game sexual interest in existence, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
So
Mai is Mai, dude.
Damn hot, not on purpose.
Who is this character? Isn't she?
I don't know.
I feel like this is the character that's from like one of the Dynasty games.
Maybe. Naotora.
It seems like it.
Naotora.
Anyway, I'm gonna play Zack, cause
I don't really remember a whole lot. Got a Gi, can't go wrong here. Oh, he's a Taekwondo fighter, hell yeah. Go on a home base of this one.
Zack's a cool fighter, but he's so just crazy, dude.
Also, I gotta get the Attack on Titan level. I don't care about the costume and stuff, it's like 30 bucks for everything. But...
There's an Attack on Titan level?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I've been so out of the game for so long.
Let's go!
Alright, cool. What's my... Ooh, my stomach, bro. Oh, I did a little... My hat!
Oh, I got your hat. Oh, no!
Yeah, I'm Blanca, dude.
Blanca.
See that roll? Oh, my jaw piece.
I lucked out hardcore.
This
is right in the dick.
Okay, I see what I just did there. That's not what I need, but I know what it is.
Come on! Aww.
One more knee, dude. Gave you the tiger knee, the chocolate tiger knee. Alright. That was reasonable. I'm not holding. Okay. I thought I was holding block by holding back, but I hear that's actually a button in this game.
Well, back also works, but I don't know.
Does it?
This is where I kind of weird.
Maybe I'm just tripping.
Oh, your back! Oh, my back! Yeah! Gonna need a chiropractor with that one.
It's so crazy because he can weave.
Zack can?
Yeah. Like, he can weave a little bit. I just did it. I don't know, like, what purpose it serves. I mean, I do in real life, but, like, in the game...
What the... He just, like, taunted.
I don't think...
Game's so close!
Oh, you... Oh, you right. Made my body twirl! Gave me the Tootsie Roll.
Tootsie Roll.
Oh, there was an elbow.
Oh, hey, there we go. Reversal.
Dunked me, dude.
Oh, wow. The first time I've ever had low batteries in that controller.
I can combo after that. See?
It's just wow. It's like a mug attack then.
But I can cancel it into.
Oh no, I'm getting destroyed! No!
I could cancel it into. My fools.
So chill, like.
That's what I'm talking about, dude. I wish he had his alien costume where he's got like this little dangle. See if I can actually, like, see him a little bit. I think it's in this game.
I can't remember if I like playing as Rachel or Sarah better. It's my Sarah shot.
There it is.
Oh god.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude.
Sarah's one of the biggest fan service characters in this game, I think.
Really?
She's also King of Fighters, if I remember right.
Sarah?
Or Virtual Fighter.
Virtual Fighter, yeah.
I've only played 5 once, I think, ever. Maybe it was 4 even. Chill, guys. Cats are fighting over the corner.
I kinda wanna play Tengu, but I'm gonna play Phase 4.
See. Yeah, I don't have any costumes want for a lot of them.
Sorry, we'll go lights.
That's cool. Hello. I didn't even get the option of like taking off the hood.
Yeah. Like her hairstyle. It's pretty hilarious.
Wait, hairstyle is an option in this game?
Mm-hmm.
I need to see this option.
When you go to his character, that menu pops up, a little small one, you can adjust stuff and it'll let you if it's not crossed out.
I did not know this.
Unfortunately, for most of the guys, it's crossed out because, I mean, this is DOA, you really care about the ladies.
Yeah, of course.
Well, you can even change, like, panties.
The boob physics, I mean, that's one of them. You can change the panties?
Yes.
Ooh, I've been missing out. We got a big
see
that? Spot there.
Yeah. Okay, she looks like Kasumi, but I don't... Okay, she has some Kasumi stuff.
Oh, like, get my ass kicked. Oh, you didn't get a punch in, jeez.
Got a really cool, what is that, like, treasure type thing?
Yeah.
I'm over here just spun mashing my thing here hardcore. Ooh, the kicks!
Oh, man.
It sucks because I don't know how to do any of the ninja stuff that the ladies or that the ninjas have. Because like,
I think they were like Street Fighter attacks for those stuff. There is no time to spare. Hi. She's kicking my ass.
She doesn't actually leave. She just walks away a little bit. Goodbye.
No, I want a cat, please. Ooh, cat, scramble!
We're out.
Okay, let's see. So, hairstyle? Where is this?
Did you already click on it? Click on her? Click on the costume? Boom. Okay.
Okay, so that stuff's gotta be.
Yeah, you can't change, I guess, any of her stuff. That's strange. I could've swore you.
It's because she's not an original character?
No, that shouldn't be it. Maybe it just depends on the costume. Yeah, it depends on the costume. Like, see here, the detail? That's her underwear that I'm changing right now. Yeah. Sometimes it depends on the costume and the character. A mixture of both.
Is that what the detail is? It's underwear?
Yeah, detail's underwear. It's so silly to be.
Ridiculous.
Don't wanna play good old Jackie? Nah, man. I know my boy. Play my boy.
I'm now so enthralled by this.
You can change his hairstyle, but literally, there's no difference unless I can't see it. But let's. I don't know if it's like a glitch.
Or what hairstyle does she have? Oh, no. Or
maybe he's got a ponytail in the back. I just can't see it. Dude, the cats are the best.
Yeah. Oh. Sean Lee is just shaking.
Please! Hit the A button!
I can't strain this long!
Alright. It's gonna happen.
You ready?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
I'm ready!
That's odd.
I don't even have a ponytail. I don't know what the hair difference is for. Ooh, I forgot I canceled this guy.
My nutsack! Ooh, fell off the roof. Like, literally fell.
Fell off the roof. Totally fine.
Oh my god!
There it is. There's my body.
Oh no! You like came down with that one. I think it was like an upward kick and you still hit me when you were like coming down from the jump.
So weird.
Jeez. Ooh, ooh. Oh, I forgot this one stops you from constantly getting comboed.
Yeah, you can only go so far. I barely was able to block that. Just to take secondary hit angle. Drag kick, miss! Get my body flipped!
Yeah!
I wish all fights was like this in real life. I mean, I don't because I would never want to be in that situation.
No.
Getting hit so hard, I spin out. But.
You just spin out into nothing.
Exactly. Just, oh! Man, my body twirl, but
how
I'm okay.
Awesome would it be, though?
It would be really sweet. I'm not going to pretend like it wouldn't. It just would suck.
It would just suck.
If you're
a
on
lot.
If you're on the receiving end, it would just not be fun. Let's try Jackie. Jackie's a little bit of a different Jeet Kune Do user, but I still respect him.
Okay.
Also, his voice actor's just, it's the best.
Man, I didn't know this is a thing. I have like a whole world to explore by this point.
I know, right?
I don't know what the difference is here.
I think he's for a second. Okay, I don't know either. It's like that with Jay.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, got a fair time.
Got the head protected.
Yeah. Gotta fight safe when you're getting your ass kicked constantly. Oh.
More action!
I love it.
I just love it.
That was an accident, but
that was still good. Still much kudos. It's just great. Because you wouldn't... There's no one in real life that would be like, yeah!
He's such a ridiculous character.
Just mid-combo.
Oh no! I hit one punch! Punch him in the shin immediately.
I'm sorry, dude. You know it's hilarious.
Oh, the death. Headgear didn't help my shins.
I got no time for you.
I got no time for you.
It's the best. It's just the best, dude.
Oh, man.
He's just the best.
I've got no time for you.
I gotta change out of God.
I'm a race car driver.
And don't you forget it! I'm trying to play Elliot. I actually like Elliot. Elliot's a cool character.
Gotta represent that. That British swag. Let's
see. What's beauty?
Okay. I didn't even know he had, like.
Okay, that's cool. I don't know how she plays with the show. She looks like she has you.
There's a character. And Tekken, that literally like Elliot and his character were
Leo. All,
is it Leo?
Thanks. It's Leo.
Yep. Real similar.
Good luck.
Except Leo's
female. Oh my god. The dress contains nothing.
Oh! Oh, that was actually really neat what you did there.
I agree.
You're just like, move my hands in a circular motion, get hug.
Oh my god, no!
I like the fireworks that come off the ropes.
Oh, shit. No, my asshole!
I literally just patted your back.
Smack you to the electric fence.
Oh, okay. Didn't expect that move.
Oh, man, her kicks are very singular.
Trying to get used to Elliot a little bit. What the heck? I got, like, this interesting, like, headbutt type thing going on. I'm just taking dunks now.
Oh! Yeah, I used the fence once.
I don't know
how I missed, but
you're like, you spun in such a manner that Elliot's like,
bro, no.
I can't hit you.
Oh, I love that so much. I love that he just kind of like pats her ass, like gracefully.
I know, right?
Touches the ass. Like, she won't mind. She won't even know, she'll think it's like a party foul.
I was coming in swinging low.
Oh, wing low.
I like Elliot, I just, I don't know his...
My mom gave me this haircut.
His real, oh, his real combos.
That's been a running joke in Resident Evil 4, is that Leon's mom gave him that haircut.
Oh my gosh. My mom gave me this haircut. Where is he at? There he is.
Brad Wong is awesome. Wong.
Sucks he can't change his hairstyle. They should have given him the Jackie hairstyle.
Yeah.
The Chan. It's so crazy that they're still, like, giving, like, new characters stages, costumes for this game.
I know, right?
I mean, it's the last round, so it's the last one. But...
Oh!
Alright.
Is this actually gonna be the last King of Fighters? The last, Better Legend?
I believe so. I mean... Given how much support they're still giving in this game, like, I just feel like it has to be. I'm getting worked.
Yay!
I can't use any of my teacup techniques. Or should I say sake? Dude, Brad.
Hello.
The trees.
I'm no good at them, but Brad is one of my favorite characters in general, like... He's really cool.
Well, I got breakdance moves, son. I'm a B-boy.
I have some form of kung fu. Maybe some Chinese taekwondo or something.
Those were a lot of punches, really.
Wow!
Oh no! It was a trap! No! No!
You got me, I think.
I want him back.
Oh man. Cherry Blossoms and Warriors. Is that what you just said?
Oh man.
Cherry Blossoms and Warriors.
The one power is mine. Man.
Dude. Brad cracks me up. I don't even know what that uppercut was. Just sway. Uppercut.
Hope you don't mind.
Make your body twirl, bruh. Marie Rose. Actually, I think I'm going to try playing Honko. What's up with, like the cows and stuff? I got a cow there.
What?
I got the milk here. I don't know.
Can we give her longer hair? Is that okay?
You can give her short hair.
What?
Yeah, detail. And give her a helmet?
Slightly longer hair, that's fine, complete.
I don't even know what this means. Alright, let's go see. Because I really pay attention enough to know like her panty color and memorize like A B C or D.
Is there a dick?
No, A B C or D.
Her dick?
Oh my god.
Oyane or
Hanako. I mean any of the female roster, dude, like I don't play this game hardcore enough just to know, like, alright, I want this painted color on this character. I'm going to see, because I know what it is. No clue.
See?
Yeah, because I chose C on Hanako. Marie Rose. Oh, A button.
My eyeballs. My eyes.
Gotta use those things, man.
I know, man. They're just. They're itching
a little bit. Oh my god.
Do you have the physics to max?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
No, that's normal. No, like, that'd be awesome. This is the most manly game I've ever played.
Alright. I'm getting destroyed, though. Dude, Hanako's like a combination of, like five characters. Like, at least your fighting style. It's really cool.
That's kind of cool, actually.
It is.
She just spins a lot. I don't know what's up with that.
I can crouch walk? Dude, yes! Oh my god! some guile stuff. Some straight guile stuff. Dude. He can crouch walk now in 5.
Really?
Yeah. It's pretty hilarious. I can break things.
Why? Yeah.
How many characters is this character? Like, she's the one character in, like, most fighting games who's just like, man, a combination of other characters. Because I know King of Fighters has one named Alice. She's like all the Southtown characters in one.
I can do it! I can do it! No! It's not happening. I'm so sorry. Can you stand up? If you hit 10 kills before I get one,
hold on a second. Okay, that's what I thought. I forgot the bad of that in there.
What, the movement ability?
Well, no, like, you can, like, see, like, their bras and stuff if they're wearing white.
Oh.
Because of the sweat. Sweat physics, bruh.
Necessity.
Yeah, right, oh, man. Give me the gold. Yes.
I don't know what the differences are here. Oh, there you go. Oh, this is cute. So it looks no different.
Oh, it's a side ponytail.
I'll keep you this time. It's pretty okay, I suppose.
Can't change your underwear in that costume? Really? That's
weird. It's weird, you see it all the time.
Right. But then so much in another cover. But it's one hundred guess. Let's see you.
He reminds me of Kano. I am ready.
He's a tall dude.
He is, yeah.
It's like perfect for like bad guy status. And he can backflip.
Looks ridiculous. Oh no! Leg went up and he slid under and took out my other leg.
Wow. It's like, yeah, I got the slide kick, bro.
Oh no! Punch me mid-flip. Thor!
I have a Dukins!
I'm sorry. I didn't know that was a thing.
How did I do it?
Yeah!
I mean, all the draw.
Oh, I didn't do that much.
Oh, you twirled and I twirled.
No, come on!
How did I do the Hadouken? I didn't even know he had that. Just.
I'm gonna guess by his giant aura, and Dave, who probably could have taken this.
Oh my goodness! Wow, I didn't even know there were projectiles like that in this game. He must be like probably one out of two characters that have it. Because someone else has to have it. That's pretty rigged.
Is a nurse outfit?
And you meet him on the rig. Yeah.
Let's do. Sexy teacher.
Sexy teacher. You could get glasses.
Ooh. Can we go back?
Yeah, dude.
Let's do it. The necessities are real. Necessities.
It's the chest necessities.
Simple chest necessity.
That's your underwear. There you
go. I forget sometimes which ones are glasses and which ones are underwear. Like, I'm sorry, it's an easy thing to get mixed up on.
No, I understand you. Details very vague, right, but I guess you couldn't just blatantly just put underwear there as an option. Which, I mean,
you can put like butt covers.
Butt covers.
And it's not totally wrong, because you can be like butt and front butt.
Front butt.
Ooh, my boy! Dude! Come on, man. You know I need that, man.
No fighters don't really have a whole lot going on for themselves in this game. You wanna just, like, step on the
floor. Not enough that they get brain damage. They gotta get destroyed in the nuts, too. Oh, man. Never have kids again.
Take out both their heads.
Wow!
Yeah! That's awesome. I didn't know
straight caught me. Whoa, whoa.
That counter hurts.
I have a grab? Like, from a... Oh. I went to hug you and it failed.
Oh, there goes my neck.
Stands up. No, the sexy teacher.
I got all these tools on my waist. Now you
got it right. Could just bash them out with the monkey wrench instead of having to do complicated martial arts. I take the martial arts too, it's okay.
It's like, yeah, I got this huge wrench. What about it?
Hope you don't mind.
I know Vig's not that dude's real name.
That's what I was calling.
Who's, Yeah, you need, Tina. Take Tina.
Wow, this chicken's really hot in her second costume.
Wow, ponytails. Need pigtails.
We're getting close to ending this one. I'm getting beat a whole lot. Sweet. Cool.
We're outside talking about how ridiculous you are with your
job. Good times. Not matter, there's more room here.
Not happening.
Wow, me
out of danger. Babe, that chick with the devil wings is way hotter now. However, that fighting style is ridiculous.
What chick with devil wings?
The Tengu character.
I'm just flying around.
Yeah, I couldn't do anything about any of that.
Ooh! Ooh, the hips!
Do you know where our girl tools are?
I gotta stop that from happening!
I'm dead. Well, I'm not dead, but...
Ooh!
So we're... Oh...
I just straight through you.
I know, and it hurts so bad.
Oh. I don't know how to do any of Tina's cool graphics. She's got it.
What?
Straight, just... Oh, I mean, honestly... You have wings. And it's not just aesthetic.
Yeah, which is kind of nice, you know.
Right.
Oh, my face!
The elbow, though.
I don't think you know what wrestling's about.
I'm sure it's those jiggle physics.
She stares at us for a while before this happens.
I just... She's a grappler. I don't know any of her grappler moves.
Oh, man. If you win the next one, that's it.
All right, man. I'm going to please.
Well, her name's Lisa.
Oh, no, wait. There's two more. First to ten.
Oh, nope. Take that mask off. There's a C option. Huh. Didn't even know she had that hairstyle. It's actually not a bad hairstyle. Natural, there's no way. Well, she might have naturally white hair.
Hope we fight the snow.
Don't worry. We won't.
Yay! This is not snow.
It is an honor.
No!
Dude.
Ah! You weren't ready.
I wasn't.
He told us to get ready.
That was actually kinda neat.
That was.
Ooh! Taking it. Taking the child burgers.
Oh, damn it.
Ooh, my dropkick stuffed.
No!
Oh, man!
No!
The last second. Parry. Oh! Wow, dude!
You should not be able to fight
so
me.
So reasonable. Wow. I mean, but a fight, yes, that looked cool, but...
But really ineffective. Oh, that's bad. I bet that hurt like a bitch.
Damn. Damn. So woo! Close. I like how everything's just blowing up, because you threw my body into it, so now everything's just exploding.
That looked really painful. Those drop kicks, man, they're everywhere.
They're like half of a combo set. I'm a lucha libre. That's what I do.
Oh my god.
My throat. Oh, I was blocking and then I wasn't.
The drop kicks.
Dude,
you can shut the hell.
Having the physics up like that, because she constantly just jumps up and down, yeah. And like,
oh,
ridiculous.
That's it.
All
right, man.
That's toots.
That's it.
Wolf King Kyle, save K,
bro. And we're here from Super Shy Guy Gaming.
Ciao.
How rude is, how rude is, how rude is, how rude is.